Bienvenidos a Wine Country. Yo soy Dalia Ceja por parte de Hip Latina, aquí para invitarles a conocer las recetas y los vinos de mi familia. Queremos compartir los vinos perfectos para tus platos favoritos. ¡Salud!
Hello, Amelia Ceja here. Today I will be preparing chilaquiles, a traditional Mexican dish served for breakfast or brunch. This recipe serves 8 to 10 people. I'll start by making the tomato salsa. You'll need 16 tomatoes cut in quarters, 3 serrano peppers coarsely chopped, 3 cups of water, and salt to taste. The tomato salsa takes 15 minutes to cook. Meanwhile, I'll be cooking the longaniza, a spicy Mexican sausage made from pork, which will give the chilaquiles a savory, smoky, and spicy component. Before I cook the longaniza at medium heat, I'll remove the outer casing. Now that the tomatoes and serrano peppers are cooked, I'll blend them with 8 cloves of garlic coarsely chopped and half a cup of cilantro. Now that I blended the tomato salsa, I'll saute a cup of coarsely chopped white onion in 2 tablespoons of canola oil for 5 minutes. Then I will add the tomato salsa and salt to taste and simmer it at low heat for 15 minutes. While the tomato salsa is simmering, I'll fry 50 small corn tortillas cut into small triangles in a cup and a half of canola oil. To finish the chilaquiles, warm the fried corn tortillas in 2 tablespoons of olive oil. Then add the longaniza, then add 10 beaten eggs and cook until set. Lastly, add the tomato salsa and cook for 5 to 10 minutes, stirring occasionally. In Mexico, it is believed that menudo and chilaquiles cure hangovers because they're filling, and spicy food kickstarts your day. I like serving my chilaquiles with diced avocados, crumbled queso fresco, and creme fraiche. I'm pairing my chilaquiles with Ceja 2007 Napa Valley Vino de Casa, a blend of 40% Pinot Noir, 40% Syrah, and 20% Cabernet Sauvignon. We call this wine our breakfast, lunch, and dinner wine, and it's perfect with this breakfast dish. Thanks for tuning in. Until next time, salud!